water, take the breath away. So Dan, get that camera ready, because it's going to be quick. All right? This morning is my fourth goal. We're finishing the tongue for baptism. She's taking that next step of obedience by being baptized. You ready? You ready for it? Well, come here, girl. It's cold, okay? Because of your decision of accepting Christ as your Lord and Savior, I believe I baptize you this morning in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.